I've heard of these before. I hear that Dazai and the rest of the ADA will come and tell the deep, darkest secrets to a sheet. I'm so excited.
Carl!
The fuck's a Carl? Well,
Carl! Oh! God, it's been such a long day. A long week, a long year. Ugh.
Well, that was quite the entrance. Do you do that everywhere?
No.
No, I've been hiding in the ADA's events for so long, I've lost my raccoon, though. And so I can't find him anywhere.
A long existence!
He's a slippery little guy. He's a little bit mad that I haven't been letting him out at night to pillage the other raccoon colonies, but...
Oh, they set up the sheet back. I thought because I want to take that away.
Who has time for that nowadays?
Because of a security briefing.
I've been hanging in the ADA a lot recently. Mostly in events. Solely in events.
And because Dazai and Chuya posted a bunch of secrets online to get internet famous, and so did Atsushi and Atagawa.
What kind of secrets? I don't like people.
How much they wanted to bang each other. That was it. I watched the whole video. I'm subscribed to Dazai's YouTube.
I know. Who could care about that? But I do really, really like seeing Ranpo.
Man, I must have had a little too much of this wine that Chuya gave me, because the sheet's talking back this time.
It's just like, having him there as my biggest competitor, it just fills me with a certain, like, lust for life.
No, darling, just keep talking. I'll listen. I'm gonna shoot.
I need someone to listen.
Like, I can write more.
My poor Koyo has been on a mission for so long because of that Mori. Always sending her away when she has fun romantic plans for us.
I'm inspired to do poetry.
It's mean. It's almost like it actually feels like an attack on me. Like, he doesn't want me to be happy.
I feel lighter inside, even though I'm in the vent and it kind of squishes.
Because I caused his divorce.
There's a weird amount of space.
And we've all been there.
Right.
But, like, it's not my fault.
I don't think Mori's ever been married.
Right, and so, I don't know, it's just been interesting. I've had to bend my body in ways I never expected it.
Well, he and Fukuzawa fight like they were married.
How did you know? I mean, what... Do tell, like, spit that hot goss, sis. Not the vents, no, sorry. That feeling. We have not all been in the vents.
Oh! Well, Ranpo and I literally, like, used to just hang around Fukuzawa all the time.
And?
What? You also have a competitor you're going to go against?
Yes. I think about it every day.
And we put cameras in one of his offices once.
And sometimes he competes against other people.
You know who also has a competitor? Carl. Carl, is that you? Carl!
Yeah, and then Kunikita joined the ADA and was like, yeah, we can't keep spying on the boss.
Okay, wow, I've been here for roughly 20 minutes and I've talked to you several different people.
What a buzzkill.
Interesting.
The patients I've had this last week, oh, just menaces, nightmares. Although I did get some tests back from a, Are you still looking for Carl?
Just was that a member of the guild that just ran by on his knees?
He's probably-
It was not!
Am I hearing chewing noises?
Hey, Mori.
Yeah, it wasn't.
Oh, okay.
You're going crazy. You've had too much wine.
Probably. Hello, Dazai. How are you?
So grateful there's a sheet here to hide your ugly face.
Atagawa, the Port Mafia member that likes bombs. Not the lemon bomb. The other one. The emo one.
Want some?
The one that Dazai replaced with Atsushi.
Right.
Don't blow my banana!
He is sick and tired of Mori's, unprofessional medical treatment.
Taking back the power.
Ooh!
So he's been seeing me.
I've gotten someone out in Mario Kart.
And I recently got a test back.
Have you ever played Mario Kart, Mori?
Mm-mm.
And I think we should change his name to Tuberculosis on Legs. Cause damn, is that boy sick.
It's delightful. But sounds like a waste of time.
He needs some serious medical attention, and I don't think Maury was actually giving it to him.
He's getting medical attention. I hear.
Exactly. It's a huge waste of time.
Not a big fan of Italians or carts.
Yeah, I don't think lavender oil is medical attention to treat tuberculosis.
You don't know the healing properties of lavender oil, then?
You heard of Mario Kart.
I actually do, because when I was a student under Murray, it literally, we had a 2-week class on just...
I didn't even mention the Italians. Hey, girl.
How lavender is the ultimate cure-all.
We're supposed to use this time and this place to confess our sins, and I don't really want to talk about me today.
He fell for a pyramid scheme.
But I do want to talk about what I found. Julia's diary.
Do tell.
Fell for. He rose to the top of a pyramid scheme.
There's so many juicy secrets in here about the poor mafia. So many codes, so many of his plans.
He's writing it down in a diary.
Yeah, he did.
Well, I mean, it wasn't the safest place he could think of.
Where?
It was such a good idea, too.
His underwear drawer. If I had someone living in my vents, I wouldn't want it in somewhere, like, super secure.
But, like, whatever happened to that, Maury?
If you put it in the most secure spot with all sorts of locks and all sorts of...
We have protocol.
Security.
That's the Maury I remember and kind of miss.
The people are gonna know where your valuables are. So Chuya, smart as hell, has nothing protecting this. No one even gets close to his underwear drawer.
This current Maury, though?
Except for me, who needs to borrow underwear sometimes.
What?
Why would you need to borrow underwear to do
laundry?
I hate folding laundry.
Oh, okay.
He really needs to get it together.
Ew, there's a really juicy section. He hates when people pronounce Ottagua's name, Ottagua.
Dazai is now in the ADA. Like, he lost Dazai.
It's always been Ottagua.
I bet he thinks about it every night.
I start every morning saying hi to each executive that's there.
There's also a part of him talking about why he hates everyone in the poor mafia.
He probably also cries himself to sleep too about it.
Would you like to hear some?
Absolutely, I would.
He thinks Lemon Boy is a Leo, and he just doesn't like Leos.
Can't cry yourself to sleep if you pass out after drinking.
Oh, speaking of drinking.
Which is so vain and so weird.
This wine that Julia got me is so good. I hope it's Julia back here again. That was so fun.
He doesn't like Ottagua because he hates the way that people pronounce his name, which I already told you.
We need to have another wine night.
How else do you pronounce it?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Ottagua.
Dazai found out about our wine nights and then put up a security camera for them.
He doesn't like Elise because she's not real and yet she's a bit.
She's real. Elise is so real. She's real to me. No.
So Chuya and I just started making up a bunch of...
Start monitoring where my agents. Okay.
A bunch of made up stories.
She's literally the embodiment of your gift. She's basically like, what is it that she calls it? Snow devil? Snow queen?
And it's been great.
No. What is it Kyoka
has?
Demon snow.
Oh, and then Rand Poe's gotten into this new video game called Among Us.
His least favorite thing about you is actually the way you pronounce words, which is kind of weird. Do you pronounce things like
which is really sus, but it looks really fun.
Huh? Try saying, I don't know, tomato.
Tomato.
But I'm not allowed to play games against him because we always end up fighting.
What about civil rights?
Unimportant. I hear he's the smartest one. So, who's going to the Port Mafia? Has Fukuzawa decided?
I think we just are hoping Maury has forgotten about that.
You know, I understand now more than ever why I left the Port Mafia.
And if he hasn't?
At first, it was just on a whim.
I was already promised it wasn't gonna be me, so...
It's like when people want to dye their hair or get a piercing. I was like, I need to change something.
So, Dazai, is it you behind this time to get Kunikida to admit some awful secrets, or are you going after Chuya again?
Feeling cute, maybe I'll go save an orphan later.
You could say I'm going after both.
It's weird, Dazai.
Because I had tried to
say you can save orphans in the Port Mafia.
Well, then you get Octagawa's.
Octagawa? That's stupid.
It is.
Weird.
It's not how you pronounce
Shuya
that.
Shuya also went through a phase where he literally wrote down everything Hyo did in a day.
You need help.
I do.
Oh my god, he thinks she's doing time clock fraud.
I wouldn't be surprised. You know what you could help me with? Tell me, what has Fugazawa been talking about? Like, is he still hung up on that Fuguchi, or...
He has a detailed list of everything she did. Breakfast at 8:20.
Fuguchi coming back was rough on Fugazawa. I've never seen that man drink so much.
Coffee at 8:40.
So he's sad and desperate and alone, you say?
After coffee, lunch, snack at 9 o'clock.
Yes, all the time.
After coffee, snack. At 9:30.
All the time. Sad and desperate all the time.
Lunch at 11. I'm hungry.
He sometimes just stares at the window at the cherry blossoms, or he makes carts with the leaves.
Send a text to Fukuzawa.
Mario, will you buy me food?
Oh, that depends. Will you join the Part Mafia again if I do?
It's depressing, actually.
I don't know. We have to make a decision about who from the ADA is joining you, and I know that you don't want it to be me.
Because, like, I have my choreo, and, like, she does so much for me. She sneaks me
in. Are every member of the Part Mafia dating somebody from the ADA?
I do want it to be you.
You have
together
always
we
been
can
afraid
take
that
down
I will
Port
destroy
Mafia.
You, and I will destroy it. Together we can take down the Port Mafia.
And the ADA, we can rule this entire country. Just me.
You should just be more afraid than you are.
Of you?
Yeah. I mean, like, I'm suicidal, but are you suicidal?
Death is a consequence of the Port Mafia rising to power. I don't mind dying.
You just said you want to take down the Port Mafia?
Well, yeah, because I want to elevate the Port Mafia to controller of the world.
Nope, I don't think that's what you wanted.
It is.
I think that you're gaslighting me.
Were you writing notes? You're crazy. I wasn't.
I'm just gonna rest here for a minute.
You're crazy. You're acting crazy. You're being wild. That's not even on my notebook. You're looking into things that don't even exist. Why are you looking into it?
Oh, God. Today's been such a shit show. I am so sick of all the damned missions that Mori keeps putting me onto.
I'm allowed to have a notebook. It's not even mine.
I swear to God, if I have to do another thing for that stupid mother...
Stop reading into what I do.
I'm gonna blow him to smithereens.
Sometimes I just exist to exist.
Sometimes you just talk to hear your own voice. I tuned you out like 3 minutes ago.
I think I could be spending my time doing anything more important. Yeah, here I am.
Well, I'm gonna go read more about Chuya's diary, specifically about the part where he started crushing Nani.
I think you should
leave
this here.
Thank God there's no one behind here to hear my deepest and darkest thoughts.
Dazai told me this was a really good place to talk about how I'm feeling, because he doesn't want to hear about it anymore.
Wait, but when he started crushing on you, say goodbye to Elise forever.
No!
And I hate it when people pronounce my name Atagla! Like,
he would be correct, he always is.
Ah, it talks!
Of course, to listen to you better.
It's really not that hard! And honestly, I think I'm just more frustrated.
That's a really good idea. You know, Kunikida and Fukuzawa really care about the members of the ADA and how we are feeling. It's really nice. I've never had anyone care about me like that before.
Because I haven't gotten actually any time with, Atsushi.
But boy, has it been a day. First of all, I haven't even been able to see Octagawa.
I'm really sexually frustrated.
In, like, weeks.
That's a stupid name. Do you tell everybody that? Or, like, am I special?
It feels like every member of the ADA is sleeping with a member of the Port Mafia.
There is someone behind the curtain.
There always is.
I mean, I'm sleeping with Octagawa.
And do you do this often?
I want to say Dazai and Chuya are sleeping together, but then Dazai's sleeping with Kunikida.
Well, yeah. I can't say I don't.
And I think that's just a whole mess.
Interesting.
And not really my place.
If there's a place for me to sit, and I need to sit, I'm gonna usually sit and vent.
And then there's obviously Yosuno and Koyo.
It's not obvious.
I'm a very open person.
It's pretty obvious.
Tell me more about Dazai being with Kunihira.
Not really. I'm only open to myself.
They're partners, obviously. Like, they go on missions together. I've gone on missions with them. I've actually been spending a lot of time with Dazai recently.
And you know what? As much as I do wish that I could get boned by Atsushi, bone Atsushi, I'm the top.
We've been doing a lot of really fun things.
That's not what I asked.
Yeah, I'm sick of him bringing up Dazai.
But I don't know the details of what they've done together.
Interesting.
He's always talking about what him and Dazai are gonna do tomorrow. And
I know Kunikida's done Dazai's chores for the last 3 weeks.
Oh, him and Dazai are gonna go get breakfast.
What are him and Dazai gonna do tomorrow?
Mainly because I think Kunikida lost a bet.
They're probably everything besides each other.
But they wouldn't tell me the details of the bet Kunikida lost.
I wonder how Kunikida would feel if he found out about Shuya.
They're, like, in love with each other in the most, like, son-esque way.
I think Kunikida's aware.
Really?
They scream a lot. They are not quiet.
And it's disgusting. And I just... Why couldn't it be me?
I wonder where he got that from.
When they argue.
Oh.
Well, Dazai's quiet.
I'm gonna kill him.
He just sits there, smug looking, while Kunikida gets all red in the face. Mm. And embarrassed.
Sounds like Dazai has a tight...
That's my only option.
Dazai's such a good person.
What,
like,
the
all
fuck?
Dazai does is for to better the ADA.
No, wait.
Atsushi?
No, Bone Town.
Why don't you kill Dazai?
I could never kill Dazai.
And I've just learned so much about Dazai and from Dazai.
Are you f***ing mad?
I don't think anyone can.
Honestly, I'm really honored. Although I still think it's wild that he was a Port Mafia executive.
Well, I mean, yeah, you're actually probably correct on that.
Youngest one ever.
Yeah, that man's punched me in the face so many times. I've tried to reshuman him before in just my little teenage angst.
I bet that hurts Chuya's ego.
It does, every day.
It never worked, obviously. And then he laughed at me. He laughed.
Aw, poor Chuya. I really do want to get to know Chuya better. I think he and I could have fun together.
I would too. It's a really pathetic try to kill Dazai. He used a knife or a gun.
We both love dogs, even though I'm kind of more of a cat person.
I'm always worried that Dazai's gonna come up behind me and he's just gonna be there.
Probably.
Maybe, if I say so myself.
Oh no, he actually told me that would never happen because he doesn't care about me enough.
Oh, and Dazai took me to the zoo the other day and I was so excited because we finally had a day off and I love going to the zoo.
So I don't know why I still have these irrational fears.
And then he put me in the tiger's den.
Maybe it's because I'm dating.
Is that you, Octagua?
Yeah.
Well, you've given me a lot of really good material.
What in the actual f***? I said what?
But it's so obvious!
Good to see you, though. And that was fun that one time we were... Oh, and is that how you talk to me all the time? We've got having security briefing. I watched that YouTube video. Come here, Octagua.
Hey, what about that bounty on my head? Is that still a thing? Is that just...
Stop it!